Greetings and salutations. San Diego Wave playing at Snapdragon Stadium for the first time since the new digs opened up a couple weeks ago. Wave hosting Angel City Football Club. They are sitting in seventh place, while the Wave will need to win this evening and stay in first place in the NWSL standings. A loss or a draw would put the Wave in second place behind the Houston Dash. And just like Matthew Pritchard said, Chase Isidoro is on the spot and out there at Snapdragon Stadium tonight, setting an NWSL record for highest attendance ever for a match. And a situation like that deserves a flyover and leapfrog parachuters. In the 30th minute, Sophia Jacobson crosses it into the box, and 72-year-old Jaden Reese Shaw on her home debut heads it in for her first goal in Snapdragon history. That is in there. And no better way to cap off the first Wave goal than a surfing celebration and get it on and cracking. 1-0 Wave. 74th minute, a penalty kick is awarded to Angel City. A crucial moment for the Wave to hold on to first place. And Savannah McCaskill steps up for Angel City, but it's saved by Kaylin Sheridan. Angel City tries to score off the rebound, but she saves it again. Two huge saves by the Wave's keeper sends Snapdragon into a frenzy and secures a victory for the Wave. They get it done at the crib at Snapdragon Stadium, 1-0.
In the crowd from the beginning before warmups, we felt that, you know, coming through the tunnel. And I think it's just such an amazing moment to, like, thank everyone behind the scenes who has made this happen, brought soccer back to San Diego. And, you know, the community and everyone around us has, you know, opened us with open arms. And this stadium is unbelievable.
I just love breaking records. it feels good. So tonight was another one for us. And to see that so much growth and progress is happening in women's soccer globally, and then have the highest attendance record here today, in the last 10 years of the NWSL, it's just incredible. I think that it's really a fun time to be a soccer player right now and just enjoying the moment.
Wow, that was on and deep out there. Fantastic job, Chase.